There were a lot of beautiful standards in the movies and the radio. One of them, of course, I'll never forget, was my friend Jerome Kern. That movie, Swing Time, which had that a fine romance with no kisses. I remember the scene, and I must have been maybe 6 years old, but I remember the whole picture, all the music, all the scenes, my girlfriend Ginger Rogers, the whole thing, you know. So I was very influenced by the movies.